We all have faced the situations where we remove an important WhatsApp messages or attachments. If your important WhatsApp chats have been deleted accidentally or intentionally, but there is no backup for it, you can recover it easily. Hello guys, my name is Fahad Zaman. In this video, I am going to show you how you can recover deleted WhatsApp files and messages. First of all, go to drphone.wondershare.com and download Android Data Recovery software. Or I have given the link in the description also, you can follow that link. After downloading, install this. And after installation, open Dr. Phone Toolkit for Android on your computer and select Data Recovery among all the toolkits. Connect your Android phone to the computer using a USB cable. Please make sure you have enabled USB debugging on your Android phone. If your Android version is 4.2.2 or above, there will be a pop-up message on your Android phone. Tap on OK to allow USB debugging. After the phone is connected successfully, it will display all the data types it supports to recover. By default, it has checked all the file types, but here we need to select WhatsApp messages and attachments to recover. And then click Next to continue. Then it's going to analyze our device. This process will take a few minutes. Once it's done scanning, you can preview the recover messages and all of attachments. Select the chats or files which you want to recover. Click on recover and select your location. Click on recover. It will load up all the WhatsApp messages into the folder. And that's a recover WhatsApp messages and attachments using Wondershare Data Recovery software. So that's all for now. Hit thumbs up button if our video is beneficial to you. And don't forget to subscribe our channel for more amazing tips and tricks. Comment down below if you have any question. And I will see you in the next one.